this is Doug, and this is the inner office. This is where it happens. We're going to start something new tomorrow that we wanted you to know about. Look, about noon, about 12 o'clock tomorrow, about lunchtime, look for a devotional thought that kind of will introduce you to the focus of what's going to be taking place this weekend at the church, a way of whetting your appetite for the full meal. See you then.